Africa.
I didn't...
Here we are.
Well then.
Oh, and one more thing. Let's not agitate her. Goodness knows she's been through enough already. I'm ready when you are. There she is, above us. She did make it home safely. Oh, good. It looks as if she wasn't collared like the other dragons.
It's worth, she doesn't seem to have spotted us yet.
Let's hope it stays that way. At least until we've done what we came to do. Eyesight is.
I beg your pardon?
I don't imagine the poachers fed her well. And from a distance, we probably look exactly like sheep to her.
How lucky for us. Watch your step.
Good thing, but she'd still be able to smell you.
Or just raring for a fight. Ask me.
I don't suppose she listened to reason.
I normally try, but we're well past that. Get to that opening below her! The nest. We're almost there.
Repair.
Good thinking, but she'd still be able to smell you. Now, if we just return her egg, we can hopefully make it out without too much fuss. How could I have been so blind?
New instruments are expensive, you know.